know.
Okay, now we're recording.
Yay.
For the people that are watching this later, shame on you for not being here right now.
Yeah.
You don't get to hear any of our setup stuff.
You missed our tech demo / troubleshooting, so you only get the good parts now. I hope you're happy.
Preparing to afraid of monsters. So, let's see. Oh, God. Here, you want the...
You gotta adjust the minicams.
That's what I'm making it full screen. Oh, a spooky face. God, what a horrible menu select sound.
Just remember, it might run a little choppier if it's, actually, yeah, you can't see anything on the screen.
What? It's probably just, well...
No, it would've come up by now. I think you won't have to do it in the window.
Okay, whatever.
You can make it a big window.
Yeah, I mean, it's 1024, 768 right now, and it only goes one size bigger, so I think that's fine. Okay. I just hate doing it in windowed because, getting it the right size is hell of annoying.
Did you say hell of annoying?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
Yeah, sure.
That's what I heard. I'm already afraid of these monsters.
I'm pretty afraid of these monsters. Okay, check that. How's that looking?
Let's see here.
Well, let me move this out of the way. Well... How far down in the menu can you see? Good God.
Wow. It cuts off a lot.
So much.
May have to make it
Do you see options? Let's see, I'll make it.
Yeah, options is at the bottom.
Okay.
It's really weird.
How's that?
May need to move the actual game window up some.
Well, I mean, I have this... Whatever. Whatever! Silly, I don't like it having so much space over there, though.
But you've got too much space on the sides. What are you going to do?
I don't know. Why can't it just be correct?
What you tells it?
Yeah, what I done told it to do. Let's see.
There you go. It's good on the sides, just cuts off a ton of it on the top and the bottom.
It can't get any bigger. Well, I mean, that's...
Just do it. It's not like this is going to be good anyway.
It's the gist of it. Well, I can move this up a little bit. Let's see. I just don't know how much it's going to cut off at the top. Yeah, I mean, that's... Whatever. Can everyone hear the music playing right now? Which I'm pretty sure is Boards of Canada playing. I'm pretty sure it is. Sounds okay? Alright.
Yep.
Well, then we'll just stick with that. Alright, new game. Anyone?
Yeah.
New game?
Let's get afraid of these monsters.
Turn off that one light in this room.
Yep.
Okay. That's a spooky face, bro. Select a level of difficulty or the training room, then click play.
You gotta do the training room.
How is that? Can you read the text okay?
No.
Or is it really shitty?
You can't read that at all.
Well then... How's that? it just gets worse. Okay, well, whatever. Okay. Hopefully there'll be no text. If there's text, we'll read it to you. Oh my God.
Afraid of monsters. Director's cut.
The training is the scariest part. How's that? Is that looking real choppy? Oh, that looks pretty good, actually.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's do some stuff here.
Is that derpy-ass font on the bottom for your...
My health, I guess they can't see it, but...
Or can they?
I doubt they can.
Probably not.
Nope. Well, just take our word for it. There's a health meter on the bottom, and it looks really silly. Okay,
This won some awards, but then again, I'm pretty sure so did Nightmare House 2. I don't know how that turned out, so...
They don't seem to be too selective on what is good.
Expectations not too high.
Whoa! Okay, a lot of items around you could be interacted with, such as doors. Well, I hope so.
Cupboards and light.
Whoa.
You can manipulate light itself in this game.
Wait, hold on. Good God, I'm ice skating. Look how, when I let go of the button, I just keep sliding. That won't get it.
You gotta get the physics and inertia and stuff. You're like Mario.
It's just like real life. When you stop walking, you slide a little bit. I'm guessing E is the use button. Yep. Oh, I turned on the light and opened the door.
Oy.
This room isn't scary anymore, except for that picture, I guess? Nope. No, I want to jump on the bed!
No, this is a Half-Life 1 mod, actually.
Yeah.
I was under the impression that it was a Half-Life 2 mod, but apparently it isn't.
Yeah, if this was Half-Life 2, I wouldn't be able to jump on the bed, but, you know, such were those times.
Yeah. Granted, this is for Half-Life 1, but I saw that this mod came out in, like, 06.
Look at that texture on that dresser.
God,
it kind of looks like someone vomited on it. Just really low-res vomit.
Time to...
Okay, I'm
trying to design this cabinet.
Well, I think it looks pretty good. We'll just leave it like that. Okay, well, I guess we're going to walk through here. Some doors are unable to be opened. These can be safely ignored. Oh, god damn it. Does that mean we're going to have a bunch of...
What?
Door
that
shit?
Painting.
Like
in...
Does that mean we're going to have a bunch of door bullshit like in the attic? Which
probably.
Is a bunch of locked doors. Ooh, listen to that noise. Oh, well. How can I tell? Wait, is that the same texture for every door? Oh, yep. There's no locked door texture, so we're just gonna have to keep randomly unlocking doors.
I hate this game already.
Oh no, there's blood on this door. Oh wait, no, that's just a fence. A bloody fence, okay.
Or whatever.
I don't think I can go that way.
Just touch it and it'll probably tell you what to do.
I can't open that.
What about that fancy thing?
Oh! The environment does not always conform to what is perceived to be real.
Sometimes the impossible is unrestrained and reality is something.
So sometimes there will be doors and mirrors is basically what that said.
So we're
playing a first-person Silent Hill, okay?
I can tell already this is going to be pretentious as fuck.
Oh god, these... Can I, like, turn down these movement sensitivity?
Probably not.
I bet I can't.
Nope.
Auto aim. Enable joystick. We shouldn't be playing with a joystick.
We really should.
I'm going to turn up the sound just a little bit. MP3 volume is probably good. Is there any way to make it not where I'm ice skating? Crap, there's multiplayer? What?
We should just
throw the multiplayer
with all two of the guys that still play this.
Those
One
two
them,
guys being us.
Or, yeah, us and the guy who made it still just kind of hangs out on the servers. Like someone will show up someday.
I'm gonna assume that I go to that mirror, but I'm gonna see if anything changed back here. Anything spooky? Nope.
So. Did the light go red, or is it just because the screen is kind of tilted for me?
No, the light went red.
Oh.
Suddenly I can't use the light switch. I hate this game. Alright. Oh, god. I wish you guys could feel how slippery these controls are. I really hope there's not going to be any, like, platforming or anything. If there is, I'm done.
I'm just waiting for the ice level.
Oh, I just hit a button.
The button.
Okay. I hit the fence button. Thump hearth of the environment unbreakable. That's what the knife is for. Press the use key to pick up the knife. Alright. I have a knife. That's really dark. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's not that dark. I'm gonna turn off the gamma just a little bit so people can see a little better. Whoa. Oh, okay, so you change settings and... Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna say, if you change settings, the game stops. I'm gonna be really sad. How's that look? Does that look a little better?
The Half-Life controls are kind of slippery, but not nearly as slippery as these.
Yeah, here, try to use it for a second.
Jesus!
Yeah.
You barely tap it at all, and you just, like, scoot across the room.
Surely that would be a gameplay mechanic.
The more, like, the longer you press it, the further you scoot when you let go. Like, I just tapped it, and I went all the way down the hallway. No, you break the other thing. That's what the knife is for.
What other thing?
You got me.
This is the tutorial level. Knife everything until game is over. I'm just gonna hold it down.
Yeah! Yeah! Knife of stuff.
Cut that bitch up. So what?
Knife one of those two doors, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
All.
How many awards this game won?
It was a trick.
Oh. Bioluminescent ladder. This is a large fall. If you drop, you will die. Press your jump key whilst running to clear the gap. Oh, I thought it was a ladder. Is there a save button? Can we save? Save on the tutorial level. Oh, that was quick save? That's quick save. Check key bindings to see the quick save, because I feel like I'm going to need that. Flashlight. Oh, we have a flashlight.
F6.
Six. Okay. I thought it was usually F5, but I guess not. Okay. Whoop! Oh! Okay.
I bet those slippery controls are going to be great.
Yep.
I can't wait.
A vampire? It's hot here, I'm going to take off the jacket.
Yeah.
I just get slowly getting naked here.
Sorry, that was me coping.
Oh, and I have a text message. Just text back, like, BRB playing bad mod.
Oh yeah, I actually needed to do something similar, but I forgot.
Sorry, we're not playing this mod anymore, it's just let's text message. Why is it over, like, such an awkward angle? How the fuck am I supposed to get over that? Oh, like that, okay. Glowing footprints, glowing doors. I'm getting afraid of some monsters. Glowing dots. Sometimes you'll pass through areas such as this. Straying off the path will result in death. Wow. Take your time and go slow, even though you're ice skating.
Save it for later.
Oh. Oh, God. I fell and then disintegrated. This is not going to get old fast. Oh, check it out. We're padding out the time of this game. Oh my god, look how tiny this...
Huh?
What? What? Water will break your fall. Drop down. Okay.
What? I forgot how to water physics.
It's just like real life. If you fall off, you know, like a three-story drop, and if you land in a puddle, you will be totally fine.
Yep.
Too low to walk through. You'll need to jump and then duck. Okay.
Yay, crouch jumping.
This fall will damage you. There's no water to soften the impact. Drop down.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh. What?
Run!
These pills will recover some of your health. Use them when needed. Pills! I'm sorry.
Well, use them then.
Okay. Let's not start the pills thing.
Pills.
Where are there monsters to be afraid of?
No, you're too afraid to see them that they're not there yet.
There's a handgun and a flashlight on the path. Take them. Okay.
Whoa.
There's something in the bushes. Kill it. Oh, it's a thing. I can't really tell what it is, but I'm going to shoot it.
It's a monster.
Oh my god, is that a battery? Yes! The flashlight has batteries that can run out. This is great. I'm going to love this.
Well, you better turn the flashlight off then.
You better shut your mouth. Oh, pfft.
Fine, whatever. I didn't want to win this game anyway.
Now all your skills will be combined. Jump down and use the bottles and pills and guns. It's a first-person thing. Just do it. Can I just jump down here? Can I just do that? I'm just gonna do that. Ah!
What the fuck?
Oh, I have no more bullets. Okay. I can do it too! Look, I'm one of you!
You have a knife. Use it.
Oh, now I have bullets. Wait. Hold on! This knife is really useful. What the fuck?
These are all original creations, you guys. These are not reskins.
That was one of the features of this mod, was like, I made all these models love me.
Oh wow, there's a big ass delay on
Oh, well, who cares?
On theirs.
I was afraid of those monsters. Oh, I guess it's done. Now you've got a taste of what afraid of monsters is like. Try the real game. If you feel confident, try hard. So you want to do easy or hard? I can't decide.
Is there not a normal?
Yeah, there's a normal, but I mean,
we'll do that one then.
Okay. Or there's medium, so I guess that's normal.
Whatever. I don't even care. I can already tell this is going to be a long night.
Fun, 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 spooky. We're at the Pittle. Welcome to Der Pittle. The Spittle.
Hello, is this the Briscoe County Hop Spittle?
Is this the Spittle?
The Hoptable?
And Hospital. Markland Hospital.
I will be incredibly unsurprised if the guy that made this is named Mark.
Yeah. Sure, everyone. There's no delay between us talking in the video, is there? Let us know if there is. Welcome to Mark's Labyrinth. Oh my god, this is still going. Yep. We're going up some stairs.
I can get behind that, yeah. I think.
Alright. We are going into some doors, maybe?
We should, like, just...
I hope it just clips through them.
Yes!
It just clips through them. Alright. Oh, you're... It starts with you pooping.
Yes.
I'm pretty happy about that. Uh-oh, it's skipping.
This guy was a big fan of GoldenEye.
So,
go into one of the poop chambers.
Objective one, you must poop. Hold on, I'm texting real quick. I have a feeling we're not missing much.
We're missing whoever's shitting right now.
Okay. Oh! Alright, gameplay over. I hope it's just one long cutscene. I really need to take these pills, you don't understand. So we need to clean that mirror, goddamn.
You wanna know how I know this is gonna be pretentious as hell? Because we've only gotten like 10 minutes into this, and there's already a gazing at self in mirror shot.
I assume that's a mirror.
Can't stop-
Damn it! God! Damn it! Oh my god, look at his face. Look at those eyes.
Yeah.
What if the guy that made Pencil Whipped made this mod? Look how big those pills are!
I'm gonna pretend that the protagonist is being played by Nicolas Cage, okay?
I'm okay with that.
I feel like that would be an improvement.
Can I not
take
pick
those up?
Can I get them? Can I just not take them? Oh!
It's like a shit bunker, look at that!
Huh?
It's like a toilet / like fallout shelter.
This music is great. Oh!
What? Going down the toilet!
I went into the toilet!
We're in the Ministry of Magic now.
Oh my god, it's Pencil Whipped! What? I'm definitely feeling Pencil Whipped right now.
Is this some kind of shark or something?
We're just, it feels like Pencil Whipped all of a sudden.
If?
Hey, Joseph.
Joseph's here.
If? Okay, there's a secret message here. Box if tree?
Cage?
Cage. These are all original graphics, guys. These were not taken from Half-Life, although you might think
that... These were not reskins.
If you think these are just lifted from Half-Life, you are wrong. So that's a thing. Can I just walk through that?
Guess not. He walked into the toilet stall
and
then suddenly disappeared, and this happened. So apparently, this is the toilet transport.
Follow Dirt Red. Okay.
All right.
Wait.
You are dead.
So now we are. Oh God, no.
Follow the red.
Really slippery controls. I knew this would come in handy.
Don't fall off the path or you'll die.
The fifth game. I'm just gonna save like every few seconds. Wow. Fucking. I definitely hate this already. It's so scary, everyone. All these sudden pitfalls. It's fun, though. Trust me. Tim, since you're here, I'm just going to put you on save button duty. Just keep pressing it.
Okay. There's a reason why games like this are only made by, like, indie devs and not actual game companies.
So did the game just end if I took the pills? Like, I can respect alternate paths.
You probably need those. Probably like, fuck, I'm about to die, I need those pills, but I forgot to take them.
Sound effects a little bit. What? There's green. Why is there green? What happens when I touch the green? Oh, nothing. Okay. All these dots are freaky as hell. All this bullshit gameplay, it's just terrifying. The electric guitar man is behind me. What? Then it's over. That just... What? What is happening?
I don't know what I was expecting.
Someone built this house entirely wrong. That desk is upside down. I'm just gonna go this way. Where's the trigger for the heavy metal music? I want to find that again. This is pretty cool. I like this. Just, you know.
Where the fuck are you supposed to go?
I follow the red, I guess, but I'm just kind of looking around. Oh, I don't have a flashlight. Alright, more dark bullshit.
Yeah.
That'd be great if there's actually a monster in here with me. How do... What?
Especially if it's another one of those derpy-ass zombies.
Yeah. Oh.
No!
Oh, no. Well, at least it's not, like, sudden loud noises out of nowhere.
This is psychological horror, Troy. Surely you could appreciate this.
That's what they said about Nightmare House 2.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I almost slid off the edge. Okay, well, that's that, I guess.
This game is so
crazy. Oh, well, okay. Now I have two pills.
Oh!
Oh no, someone broke the mirror and there's an eye.
Oh no!
Can I just go back in there and do that again? So I guess I have to take the pills now. Damn! I must have passed out.
Must have passed out.
Who the hell would use this memory loss bullshit? That's just a stupid...
No kidding.
God. Who would do that?
Symbols painted on walls.
Yeah.
Pills. I swear we've never... played this before, by the way.
Yeah.
Just saying.
I'm pressing the use button, but I can't take the pills.
Then leave. Walk out.
Does that mean game over? Can I stop?
There's a separate level in each toilet stall. It's like Mario 64.
Why can't I pick up the pills? I guess I'm not hurt, I guess. The door is locked. This is not a very well-kept hospital.
That guy must have been taking, like, a really hard shit to just pass out.
Yeah.
It's like...
He takes such a hard shit that he gets warped into another dimension with red dots. I mean, I've had drug trips like that, but not while pooping.
Oh.
Welcome to Toolworks General.
Obviously, you've never pooped like I have.
Well, I mean, yeah, you did have that colonoscopy that time.
Oh, yeah.
Was it like that?
No. Apparently, I have a massive colon.
Oh, I can tell you that.
They were able to empty an entire bag of water into it.
Gross. Why are you talking?
I just told that to 122 people. Oh, one of them just left. Yes.
So where am I going? None of these. Great. I'm just walking around pressing use on the doors again. That seems familiar. None of them open. I'm just gonna narrate the scary. Okay. Oh. Ew. Someone missed the toilet. I've got that kitchen knife. Oh, it's not monster.
Really?
Yeah, it was sitting like right there. It was very brief.
It's very scary.
This kitchen knife.
Really? Really? I did not think that was gonna work.
Yet glass is unaffected.
Yep.
Bullets have keys. The keys to the reception G doors. Is that the door that the G-Man comes through?
Yeah. The door is locked. Sorry, I'm trying to imagine this cage saying these things.
Loud again, I think. So, personnel. Oh, wait, I was just here. Is there a key button? use items, buttons, scientists.
Dot, dot, dot. Use scientists? You can have a scientist as an item?
I want to use scientists right now. Spray logo. Last weapon used. Okay, there's not a key. But there's not a key.
What about that exit door at the end of the hall? Have you tried it yet?
personnel G. You know, instead of the door that said personnel G over it. Decision time. Do I go up or down? Let us know, everyone in the chat.
Up or down?
We can probably only go one direction anyway, but which direction?
Up, down, up, 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 up.
I think
up.
I think they just said the Konami code without realizing it.
And let me taste your armpit.
Okay, can't go that way. Sorry, everyone.
Looks like everyone was wrong.
As usual.
Apparently we need to turn the music down.
Okay. That doesn't really sound like much of a difference to me.
No. If anything, it sounds louder now.
Yeah. What? Is that sound effects or MP3 volume? I don't know.
I guess it's sound effects. Turns out that's just one of the spooky things about this game.
You can't turn it down. It just doesn't go down, I guess. Whatever. Sorry, everyone. Here, let's just turn off the microphone. Okay.
That sounds better.
Huh? Put the headphones on in the other computer and see how it's sounding.
Sorry, I almost pulled those out of your head.
It's okay. I'll pull your head off. Oh, okay. Ah! Doors closed by themselves.
Oh, no!
What? What are you oh-knowing about?
That music's still pretty fucking loud.
Really?
Yeah, like really loud.
Jesus. It's almost turned all the way down.
Turn it to one bar each. Well, that's just kind of off. Did that do it?
Sounds slightly quieter? Not really, though.
It'll have to do. That lowers them both, no, I think.
Doesn't. Oh. Ah. What?
Oh, no!
Ah! What? Where? Okay. Why is my mouse stuck? Oh, okay. How's that sounding, everyone? There is a glass shattering sound effect, but no glass shattered. I knifed them out of existence.
If I used a crowbar, it just wouldn't be original, guys, so I'm using a knife. Makes this shit, seriously.
So I got a flashlight now. Is it still pretty loud? Well, I mean, I'm asking you to check, is it still pretty loud?
It's better now, I think.
Okay. I don't know if you've noticed this, but these cardboard boxes, you knife them and they explode into wood.
These are not just these are not reskinned crates, you guys. These are original creations.
So I guess I have to go this way somewhere. Oh crap. crap, I'm not personnel. I'm stuck. Strange, the lock is missing to this door. I guess I have to go find a lock.
Strange, the lock is missing to this door.
Missing from the door. Box room! Oh, guess that's not a breakable box.
These monsters are scaring the shit out of me.
What?
That just sounded really funny. These monsters.
God damn it!
These doors. Is this a mortar?
Step away from the bike!
Step away from the bike! What the fuck am I supposed to do?! Seriously. Bloody footprints? Oh, this is the thing that the glass breaking.
You gotta crouch jump. Jump then crouch.
Just like real life.
Yep.
Oh no, which route do I take? Up or down? I think I take down.
Landed in some invisible water, I guess.
Invisible city water. Alright. Let's go. God, this is really not a good time to have slippery-ass controls. Well, at least you put a board here to stop me from sliding off. Oh, wait, no. I guess we're going down now. Oh, we got a battery. Remember when I said that would really suck if there was platforming in this?
I don't love it if you just saved in a place where you can't get out.
I know, it's gonna be... What the fuck?! Oh my god!
Just remember, this won tons and tons of awards.
Awards from where?
Other people that make shitty mods.
Which way is this supposed to go? God! Whatever.
I'm not even sure you're supposed to go over there. You might have to go through one of those windows.
I can't break them, though.
You gotta hit them a few more times each, man.
I don't think that is a true statement. Knife makes bullet holes.
Someone in the chat just said, can you, like, turn on some Sonic music, like Casino Night Zone? That might be an improvement, actually. How are you supposed to do that?
I don't know! I think it involves better controls. Jesus Christ. No! Luckily, I'm compulsively saving.
Nope. Gotta do some more platforming.
What kind of building is this? This building doesn't make any sense.
It's a building for buttholes.
There's a lot of fucking jammed doors. I need to fix that.
Oh, well, signals. All the workers got scared away because they're afraid of monsters.
Because there are monsters.
Someone said map quick save and quick load to the left and right mouse buttons. Not a bad idea.
This is some pretty good graphics here. Sitting here on the smoke-a-later. It's just a humidifier. It's gonna cure the sickness I have right now. I was like, was there a ladder here the entire time?
Most of the effort that he put into this mod was making those little smoke puffs.
The smoke animations. Pills! That I can't pick up. Just because I'm not hurt. My character may not be hurt, but I am. Oh. That's a map. So I guess, okay, there's puzzle time, I guess.
Great.
So here's a map. And there's two... Okay, wait, where am I? Oh, I'm on the dot. Why would you do this to someone? dot, the stairs... There's an X for pills, I guess.
Isn't that not the humidifier you were standing on?
No, that's... Let's see. Let's do this. Okay. There's me. There's the stairs. That's the humidifier, I think. There's two X's on this thing and an X behind that and an arrow going off the building.
Isn't that where that ladder is?
No, the ladder right there? The ladder's like right there.
I thought you found another one or something.
No. Oh. So I'm gonna see what those X's are. Yes. Oh!
Hoi hoi hoi!
Ammo for a gun I don't have.
And then down Zez, something else.
More ammo for a gun I don't have. Alright. I really hope there's one gun you can pick up in the entire game and I missed it. I really hope that's what happens. So
you said there's one behind that little AC unit, and then...
I didn't see anything, though. Oh, wait. Oh, sure. Oh, wow, it's just... It got muddled with the terrible textures.
And then...
And then that's it, I think.
Off the side, I guess.
All right! Wait. So it's right... Oh, right there.
There's a ladder there. Look to your left. There's...
No, that's just a little scaffolding thing.
Oh, well then just go down
that way. Just jump off, I guess. Wait. Okay. Oh! Look at that. It kills you. So what do you do?
There was scaffolding underneath you. You're just supposed to walk down onto it.
Well, good thing I don't slide off the edge wildly whenever I press forward. Pretty sure I was already here. Oh wait, no, it wasn't.
You can sneak inside. But yeah, this is a window.
Alright.
Is this where we get to see monsters?
That are scary? That you are afraid of? Whoa! Sudden plant! That was scary.
Sudden plant! Dum da dum! Is that a Sony Zip Disc?
Looks like it.
No, it's just a floppy.
Wandering through an empty hospital, the video game. Keys! The keys to reception H doors. Not that it probably matters.
I think we should start a band now called Sudden Plant.
Nope, okay.
Sudden Plant.
Batteries? More batteries from the flashlight. And books. Hope I can read all of these. Use book! Use book!
Really?
This is pretty pretentious because that is the...
Yeah, that's the...
That's the album art for Neutral Milk Hotel.
And it says, I should not touch that.
I should not... I think it means that. That looks like something I should not touch. So, naturally... Oh, yeah.
I think you're supposed to crawl underneath it.
So it's like that part of Heavy Rain. Oh, wait, did you ever play Heavy Rain? Yep.
I watched the Jason parts.
That's all of Heavy Rain.
Jason!
Well, there's
Jason!
There's a part where you have to, like, awkwardly slide through electrified things. Oh, well, okay. I vomited out a human torso when I died, apparently. So, I guess I don't go through there. Compulsively knife everything.
Is there a way to turn the power off to crawl under those?
Probably.
That seems like something he'd want you to do.
I'm glad they've already showed me the monsters in the tutorial so they won't surprise me when they appear. Good thing. Oh my god.
What kind of magazine is that? So that's like some kind of...
Looks like some kind of Playboy magazine?
No, I think it's like in one of those teen rags.
That does not look like a teen rag, because...
Actually, yeah, you're right. Kill it!
Yeah, you know what it looked like up there?
No, it's called Naughty Neighbors!
If I was making this game, I would make the I should not touch that prompt pop up there, too. Oh my god, who knocked this plan over? Oh my god! Freaking out! There's another one!
Reader's Digest! With J.K. Rowling on it!
I'm okay with this game now.
See, the fact that I'm imagining Nicolas Cage here just makes me, whenever you were looking at that magazine, him saying, I probably shouldn't touch that. But...
Flashlight time?
Empty bathroom. Pooping in the dark. The video game.
Knifing these solid curtains.
Your first monster encounter is just when you open up one of the toilet stalls and there's one just sitting on one and it just goes, GET OUT!
It goes, are you getting a signal? Oh no! The person with the vegetable head disappeared. Oh, there's a note. I'm really...
SpongeBob, yeah. Went to get more giant paper. Love, Patrick.
Dear janitor, I have a problem with some lights. Could you please turn off the electricity for a short while so I can fix it?
That is such huge paper. So I guess I have to turn off the electricity on these silly lights. That is not how light... Okay. So where is the electricity thing?
I don't know.
Hey, more ammo! Ammo quest. That's what I'm calling this game.
Someone said they wanted me to say, I'm gonna steal the declaration.
I will say, I'm not very afraid of monsters right now. I am very happy with this knife, though.
Aha!
You got a phone call!
It's the monsters.
Oh no! Now I'm the monsters!
Oh my god, what am I supposed to be doing? It's just there. Where is the power off button? Oh wait. Okay, wait, I came up that way. Okay, yeah.
Stab that fire extinguisher, maybe it'll just put you out of your misery.
No, I tried to. See the marks right there? I'm one step ahead of you.
Oh, there's another door you can chop through.
That looks like something I can go through. Guess not. That'd be funny if the wood exploded into cardboard. Oh wait, did we come up this way already?
No, that was the door that was locked, remember?
Oh, okay.
I tried to come up the stairs and it was shut.
Here's the calf!
Hey. Where is the medical school room?
I'm just...
Excuse me. I was told to report to medical school immediately.
I'm here for my job interview!
This is actually a prequel to Life and Death. They accidentally hired a murderous killer. Okay, guess I'm going down this way now. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. There's a...
Someone said, I'm just picturing a grown man screaming and stabbing wood with a knife.
There's a...
Can you use it? Can you press E on it?
No, it's just a thing. It's just a little wall snake. Let's leave it in peace. Track power! That's what I always said when I ran track. Oh! Oh no, it's dark now.
Oh look, this is where the zombies come out, I bet.
Oh, awesome. I guess that's why I had all those batteries. And no gun! Awesome. Can I just turn the power back on?
Nope. Someone's jammed the power switch.
Oh no! What? I don't have a fucking gun! What the Christ?
Do you not have pills you can take?
No! You can't pick them up. Quick, I need to use the plate! Fuck, when did I save? Okay, I saved at the wall snake.
Jesus.
Where the fuck is a gun? I really need one. I really feel like I missed the gun. God.
Wow.
There's one gun drop in this game, I'm guessing. Oh, no! Oh! Oh my god, it's a gun! Oh my god, it's so fun! It's... Okay.
Oh my fucking god, you've obtained a gun!
Now I can murder some monsters and not be afraid of them.
I'm still afraid of them, I don't know about you.
Those crawly monsters were really funny. Alright, let's do this. Let's kick some monster patootie.
Life and Death 3, Dr. Tam with a vengeance. I really think it would add to this if all of the zombies sounded like this.
Their next elongate. Oh no, they just disappear.
Turns out your accent, this is Dr. Tam. He had a breakdown after many failed surgeries.
No, this is what Dr. Tam sees when he's operating.
Well, no, see, he's like, he had a breakdown from one too many failed surgeries, and so now he's hallucinating, but he's actually just murdering all of his med school classmates.
That's what I was
going to
say. Like, I bet that's the twist of this game, is that you're really just killing people or something. You think they're monsters.
This is basically Life and Death 3. Dr.
Wait.
Tam gets PTSD.
I'm pretty sure this is just a song that is playing.
Did you film this hotel?
No. That'd be funny if it was, though.
Someone said it's all the dead patients coming back for revenge.
Yeah. Alright.
I can get behind that.
Each color button or each door. It's a good clue.
Isn't there a button on that table right there?
Oh, okay.
What did you did?
I each color buttoned, or each door. That's what I did. A color button. Oh. I can't go out? Oh.
Out the window.
More platforming fun.
Yes.
Oh. I think I was already here, but okay, whatever. I don't think this window was open though.
Yeah, well, that's the one you came in last time.
Oh, but yeah, but there'll be a button.
Another
door.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
This knife is useless! I'm gonna try that again. With a gun. There's four weapon slots, so I hope I get like a submachine gun and start fighting with SWAT members and stuff.
We should let's play 007 Nightfire? Why?
That's a pretty terrible...
Oh, that one was actually pretty good, when I remember.
There was a face that flashed right there. Where was the door that opened? Where's the door that opened? I want to know where the door that opened is. Because I don't know where it is, because this game is doing a bad job of telling me where I am. Oh my god.
Someone said we just killed the Greendale Community College mascot.
We killed the Greendale human being. Have a
now
lot.
There's more magazines.
Oh my god, it's so scary!
See, if this was in third person, your head would have been shaking just like all the zombies.
I know, that's what I like to imagine. Okay, here's a challenge for everyone. I want someone to mod this mod to make every monster go. No. Or actually, better yet, going. So the first person that does that wins a prize. Actually, you know what? New contest. Tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. That will win you an even better prize. The grand prize being that this game is over.
I feel like we're the only ones that are winning when that happens.
What?
You're gonna use up all your batteries.
I know, bro. Because I don't know where I'm going. Oh yeah, that, I was trapped in that room.
When you ask for advice, somebody just said attack its weak point for massive damage.
Ha. My brother has the game that that comes from. It has fuck in the sentence. Like it says, attack its weak point for massive fucking damage. Oh! Random doors opening. Thug or feature?
Find Stefano, he'll show you the way.
Which door have I not been in yet? I don't know. Oh, it was... Wait, was it this one?
Nope. I can't tell because everything looks the goddamn same.
Play the piano until you win. Wait, I'm...
Yeah, you've been there, but yeah. I feel like there was another door in there that you didn't go through. Like another personnel door. Like to your left. Did you go that way?
I think I've already... Whoa. But now I can't go that way, I guess. Okay.
This game's giving me a headache.
Yeah, but not in the way that it means to. It's giving me a headache because I don't know where I'm going. These doors just keep opening! Do I go down there, or... What? What? What do I do? Oh, I hear monsters, so I must be doing something wrong. Now I'm down here. I guess I go through this door. Huh.
Love how you just stand there and just go, huh, and then the door closes.
It's slowly trying to eat me.
Fap.
Does it say fap? Yep.
For a second, it looked like it said Gaben next to it, too.
Just have a word search.
Pone.
Pone. Sifish digingtisis. Seps. Fixel tits like zigglesum.
Urgent. Cake! Kusirks
kebab. Oh, I thought that said fart.
No, it just says fart.
Fart. It doesn't say fart, it just has the fart sound. So we're just gonna hang out here for a little while. Have some refreshing.
Jimmy.
Where?
I just saw JMY, and my brain filled in the rest.
Bih!
Yellernglmsk!
You! Alright. So that was a fun little side quest. Monsters. Take the pills! Get the pills, man. Oh yeah! Goddamn pills. Oh, now, yeah. Now I'm back where I started. Great. Fantastic.
I hate whoever made this. I really hate them.
I don't know if I should be going where I was or... Ah! I don't think I've been down there.
That doesn't look familiar.
Going into the abyss. Well, I guess you don't go down there. What the hell?
Try it again.
Does it go up? Oh, well. Just like real life, if you go too low on the ladder, you die.
I didn't even see you go down the ladder.
It went down like one level or something.
Oh. This game is dicks.
Oh, great, I have one bullet left.
Oh. Now you're in the insane asylum.
Ooh, this is where all the crazies live.
It's a garbage bag, man!
I'm just stuck on something. Get back here so I can kick you. You're still gonna get your ass kicked by garbage bag man.
So note to self, don't open that door. I really hope garbage bag man is this game's pyramid head. That would be fantastic. I need some more random ammo pickups. That would be great. That would just be the bee's knees.
Oh, hey, I was. Are you busy right now? Oh, I'm dead.
I was just gonna ask, where's the bus stop?
Just the bus stop! Ew. Gross.
There's pee in those.
Pick up the goddamn battery. This is what it feels like when I have to go to the bathroom really bad, too. Oh, now we're back in the bathroom. Now we're back in the bathroom. Oh, wait, no, we're not. Did that just, like... Okay, I don't even know. I'm just gonna quit talking about this game. Just have it over with. God damn it! Garbage bag man! Close the door! No! No! You get away, mister! You get
stuck
away!
Around the corner! You guys!
Come
wait.
Back here! I have to attack you! Suspiciously high-res bed. Oh!
Now you get to find wherever the hell that is.
Yep. Oh boy.
You each button the right color.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Now I'm on the bottom again, I guess?
Wherever things are.
God damn it. That just looks like really poorly animated, you know, like, it's supposed to be scary, but I think he just pressed buttons on the model and just kind of made it flip out.
It's gonna look crazy, man!
I saw Dante's Inferno too, or not Dante's Inferno, Jacob's Ladder. But I didn't make this because of it. Oh my god! I have 20 health! Now I have 10!
You got killed by the Dur Doctor.
By Dark Tam. God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! Does he have a Mario hat on?
It's a Pokemon hat.
Awesome. God damn it!
Hey!
I'm a scared Dr. Ben!
Let's party!
Party time with Dr. Crazyhead!
All these zombies are actually played by Andrew WK and he just wants to party.
No! Why can't I gun? I want to gun real bad.
Oh,
I know there's God. Like a lit up exit door somewhere around here. Oh great, I just saved with 10 health.
Well, you're back where you were before, aren't
I
you?
Know,
you just
but...
go, well, you can just find the other pills.
I think I took them all.
I think you only took one, there were two.
Did I? I don't know.
Just find that bathroom you started off in. No guns allowed.
No shit. It's not like I can shoot it anyway. All the screenshots of this game look pretty cool. That's all I'm gonna say about that.
Well,
I'll let you make your own conclusions about how I feel about it. So now it's just all bad survival horror. There's no, like, spookiness anymore. It's just, don't die.
Yep.
Cool.
No, down, back down. Back down. You want to go back to the floor you started on to get them peels, right?
I'm pretty
sure it's
down
here.
Was this the floor I started on?
Yeah. Remember, we could go up or down, and the up one was up there.
Can I just eat those peas? Is that a
help? No! Peas are good.
What is this? So, what
is the bathrooms?
Yeah!
Hey!
Restore.
Now you only got 20 health.
Oh boy.
Hope you're happy.
And I really hope my battery dies too. That'd be great.
You've only got 15 left.
Yeah, but I have a whole bunch of batteries, don't I? Or does it just add a number to it?
It just adds a number to the batteries. You've only got 15 left. You had like 30. I'm starting to remember why I can't handle doing Let's Plays more than like once every couple of weeks. I get excited and then this happens and then I'm just...
You feel sad.
And then I just go, okay, this can wait for another month.
So... I don't know what to do. God. So I'm gonna look online and see if there's like a cheat for infinite flashlight, because I could really use it. God damn it. I'm serious, someone's trying to find if there's a...
Bye.
I'm leaving now, I guess. I'm afraid of you because you are a monster.
You're just gonna sit there the whole time you're on your adventure, just kind of standing in that room going.
No. Go away. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want anything you're selling. Where the fuck is that door? Sorry, I'm giving people epilepsy with this flashlight, but I don't want the batteries to run out. Because seriously, this game will be unplayable if my flashlight goes out. Yeah, no shit, I'm trapped.
Damn, it's blocked. I need to find another way.
Looking for exit signs.
Killing me won't bring back your goddamn doctors!
Just gonna go all the way up and just work my way down, door by door.
This game is called Afraid of Monsters, Mr. Bob the Peanut.
Bob the Peanut? Oh, hey. Ah! Me! What the Christ? There are so many monsters.
There's pills, though.
Yeah, that's good. I'm back to where my health was.
Well,
at least I'm going somewhere, maybe.
I have a feeling saving right there was not the best idea.
I have that feeling too.
I think that hatch on top of the elevator was, yeah. You might have needed to open that.
I really hope so. Nope. Wait. Oh, wait. No.
Can you just straight up open it?
Nope.
Well, are you stuck here now?
Maybe?
No, just... Well, it looks like you might be able to jump back up there. Maybe.
No.
Oh, no. I thought the ledge was a lot further down than that. Or a lot... Yeah.
Why would he put this here? Definitely save there. I think I made a huge mistake. Why? When you're making a game, why would you do that? I don't know why I just press save again. What the Christ am I supposed to do? I'm obviously I'm supposed to be here. So, there was nothing up there to get, though.
And that crack looks way too small to crouch under.
Yeah, I can't crouch under it. There's monsters that I guess I'm supposed to be afraid of. But...
You're just stuck in an elevator shaft.
Okay, well,
well, that was Afraid of Monsters. Why?
Just stand on the hatch and jump up and down on it or something. Cause like, that definitely looks like the way you're supposed to go.
Nope. You just had to hit it 50 times. Just knife these zombies in the leg. I am winning! I ain't afraid of no monsters. Yep. I don't know where the hit detection is on this. How? I hit it once! Yup! Yup!
Jump! Jump! Jump!
Gameplay!
The future of survival horror.
Say, which jump up and go for it, but this knife is so fucking weak, I would get killed.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to step outside for, you know, a little smoke break or maybe, you know, a bite to eat, this would probably be the best time.
Yeah, note that there's another one behind him, too, so I gotta do the same thing to him. One, two...
I already made french fries. Good to be prepared.
Make a baked potato. Fucking finally. Okay. Oh great, another fucking monster. No. Oh wow, they're really slow to attack. Oh no, they're not.
You're almost out of batteries. You've got like 5 left.
I know. Whoop. There. Maybe I should lure him back over here and knife him to death again. More ammo would be fantastic, game. That would really be a thing that I could use right now. God. Wait, come on, come on, come on. Come over to my death hole. Come on, get closer.
Oh, Raptor Chicken, bring me a crispy chicken sandwich. Just plain. No pickles or any of that.
Any of that garbage. Oh, man. That's weird. Why is it all of a sudden way off to the side like that?
That's a good question.
Let's fix that real quick. Take a quick break. Whoa. That would do it, I guess. Why is it jumping to the side like that, I wonder?
I don't know.
That's weird. Sorry about that, everyone.
Now this is better.
Okay.
Oh, apparently it's been like that for a while now.
Oh, my battery kind of recharges because it's at 6 now? Come on. Come on, you butt. There we go. It's a really good thing he can't attack me. Which would be great comedic timing for him to attack me. But, I guess it's not. I hope the window being off to the side didn't spoil this immersive experience. Because really, I mean, this is exactly what I would do in this situation. I wonder what the not director's cut was like. Oh, I can open this door. Sweet. I don't think it's just this way. Oh, spooky ghost girl. Look at that. Remember, blue light to blue door. I saw no blue doors. Oh, there's one. Oh, great, that tells me everything. Oh, I have to go into the hallway with the door. Okay.
That one hallway with that one door in it.
Yes. batteries and pills. Save the shit out of that. Hope there's gonna be more monsters that I can't hurt with this shitty little knife. There was a room. Nope. There was a room.
You like, didn't close the door behind you.
I can't. They close by themselves. Oh wait, I just came that way. Oh, I was stuck in the door for a second. Okay. I remember like this. Fuck. I remember this weird hallway. Fuck. It looked kind of like this, but there were blue doors in it. I think. That was just there. Okay. I think it was on the floor that I started on, so one up, maybe? I'm trying to remember things about this game so I don't have to play it for very long.
Nope, you're still going to be in here for a while. Just a guess.
What was the competition for this game with those awards? I want to play those games.
I don't know if there was a competition.
Obviously not. Okay, there was a greenish glow in one of these doors. Nope, that's the bathroom. That's the bathroom where I started. Just turning the flashlight on and off, I'm already at a 7. I started with 11. Where was that room? Door quest! It's exactly like the attic. I didn't think a game could get worse than the attic in terms of doors. But this one is definitely...
What if this was made by the same guy?
It would not surprise me.
It's like, people loved the stuff I did in the last
one. You know what? I got a lot of emails just saying... You know what, Jonathan? I'm gonna say his name is Jonathan.
Jonathan, why?
Jonathan, the game maker. He just, you know. I really like your games, but I think what could really improve them is more door hunts. That's. This guy really cannot be asked to make more than one just environment. Oh, go away.
Get out.
Like, it's just one environment with a bunch of locked doors. That all open at random. Did that? I feel like it might have been one of these? Maybe? No. I should have been writing like a map down.
In any other game, you wouldn't have thought that you would need to do that, but, you know.
This game is false advertising. I'm not being very afraid of monsters right now. In fact, I'm just kind of avoiding them. Not because I'm afraid, but because this game is so terrible it gave me like 3 ammo clips in the beginning of the game and just said, have fun!
This game is so bad it's making me like physically tired.
So it's not so bad that it's making you feel disgusted like Pencil Whip did, at least.
Not disgusted, just... tired and a little depressed.
You really should do that mod idea you had. You should make that. You know,
which
that
one?
That one idea that we're not going to talk about on the new stream, but you were thinking about making a mod at one point.
Oh,
it would be better than this.
I don't know.
It couldn't be any worse.
So I think this is partially making me tired and depressed just because... like,
all everything's the same.
Well, see, say if there was a horrible accident on the road and I died in a car crash on the way to my house, my
last
moments, this will have been the last thing I did.
Oh, I think this is...
green light?
Oh, I'm gonna use all of it. No, I will knife you. I will not use my ammo or be at 10 health. Take 2 on that. Oh, slow-ass reload animation. And now I have 6 bullets. Alright, new door. It didn't even show me which door opened. Alright. Wait, I was already here. Wait, oh.
That's my cue. We have three different cars.
Wait a second. Wait a second. There's a spooky ad playing. Okay, anyway.
Oh, that's what that was last time?
Mystery solved. So I pressed a button. So that happened. According to Ustream, we have been playing this game for an hour and 20 minutes. I feel like I have made zero progress.
You got even more now. I'm so excited. You went from having none to having 13.
So what? 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 I pressed that button and presumably it did something. Now that's the new mystery. What did the button do? I feel like I've tried to solve that mystery a few times in this game already.
Yeah.
So apparently that's our new theme for Let's Plays, is just bad mods and DOS games.
What an exciting existence we lead.
Yep. That is... That's literally the worst thing this game has done so far, is... press a button and it doesn't show you what it did. Someone go find a walkthrough and find out what that button did, please, because I am over this. I'm way over this. This is not scary, this is just bad. Like, I'm pretty sure the beginning of Nightmare House 2 has been the best mod we have played. Just the beginning, though. Not the rest of it, just the beginning. Do you agree, Tam? I'm just trying to make conversation here while
I'm
walk around this terrible game. Oh wait, was that where the debris was? Did that button clear? Oh no.
What do you want? What?
The music changed.
Ugh.
So that must be something. I've been here.
Well, tell the answer!
I hear monsters. God damn it, not you again! Go away!
I just wanna help.
Have I been here yet? I don't. Yes, I have.
You've only got 3 batteries left.
4. Sorry, we don't want anything. We're good. We're fine. We donated last year. Thank you, though. Have a nice. God bless you too.
Apparently, you're supposed to go back to the room with all the letters in it. The bathroom.
Uh huh.
And then, I don't know, they just say, go back to the letter room.
Okay. That was up, I think?
Yeah.
Can't remember where the fucking stairs are. Oh, here they are. Maybe we'll find it if we whine about it more. Okay. Fuck you. Fuck you! Stop. Stop. Stop doing things. Where... That's wall snake. Oh god, I'm almost out of batteries. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I see Monster Hand coming through that door. I'm just gonna chill out here and wait for the batteries to recharge. So, how was your day today, Tim?
It was okay, I guess.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Do anything, anything fun?
Play a little bit of Mass Effect 3.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got to see that sweet cardboard TV at that barbecue place today.
Yeah. Does this not recharge from one? Because it was recharging. Oh, okay, it's just incredibly slow. Is there a console? Okay, win. Power overwhelming. Give me more goddamn batteries. It didn't say unknown command.
Nope.
Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna have to deal with two flashlight battery for a second. Say before I make a mad dash out of this room, this shithead right here.
Love how you killed all the zombies except that one. You're just kind of letting him stew down here.
Speaking of zombies that I didn't kill, there's like five over there. Okay, really? I feel like the bath. Like, no, it was like a red bathroom. It had a red light coming out of it. I don't remember what floor it was on. It seems like there's three floors. One is full of bullshit and locked doors, and the others are filled with locked doors and bullshit. I can't remember which one I'm on right now, though. There's those things down there. Yeah, here we go. Okay, I was on the third floor. So...
I think it might have been the other way?
Maybe? I'm not gonna act like I know where I am, no. Because for this entire game, I have no clue.
Yeah, this space, like, this map isn't that small. We've just been wandering around the same parts over and over again.
The map is pretty small.
There it is.
It's just really unremarkable, so I don't remember any landmarks. Okay. So, what do I do now?
They told us to come back in here. Now what?
Use the hand dryer. Can I go into the toilet?
We're not doing cheat codes. No cheat codes. We were playing this straight.
I don't know, I wouldn't be opposed to an infinite flashlight. If there is such a thing. That would be great. So what are we doing?
I don't know, everyone was just like, come back in here. Bow.
So here we are. In the bathroom. Is there, like, a secret thing to tell us what to do in here somewhere? Like, written on the wall? I'm trying to see if there's any, like, instructions anywhere. Have you seen a thing for infinite flashlight?
We're not doing console commands!
If it leads to infinite flashlight, then I'd be okay with it. Really? You're saying no to something that will make this game go by faster?
Actually, yeah.
I don't think there's a thing here.
Yeah. Seems like your batteries are slowly recharging, though, because now you have five.
They are slowly recharging, but slowly is the key word.
I didn't care about the flashlight, I just want to find out where the hell we're supposed to go now.
But with the flashlight that has low battery, I can't see where I'm going, because it's pitch black. Whoops.
Okay, well... In that case... That's what he gave us for the cheat code.
Oh, it was?
I guess.
Okay, well then tell me what it is. Because I don't want, like, invisibility or anything, I just want flashlight. Because this flashlight mechanic is terrible.
Oh no, it was infinite ammo for a assault rifle thing.
Oh, no. Nah. That doesn't solve the problem of not knowing where I am. This is so terrible. It's the worst design. Press a button. It did something. Go find out. Why would you do that? I'm kind of angry. Why does the window keep moving?
I don't know.
This game is cursed, man. It's cursed. Oh, wait, no. It was... Never mind. It was about the same as it... Same as it was before. Same as it ever was. Really want to finish this game, but... I just... I'm probably going to find the door that opened, and then I will... and then there will be another button in it, and I'll press it, and I'll be like, oh, let's just find out what that button did. I really wish that fire extinguisher would explode.
I have no idea.
Press that button. Okay, it was a green button, I think. So were there any green doors?
Damn it.
Like I remember.
I'm trying to find a walkthrough, but they're all like video walkthroughs, and I don't give a shit about that.
Well, video walkthrough made us do a successful procedure in Life and Death.
This is true.
Sorry for annoying everyone with the flashlight sound.
I can't even see where anything is in this video because it's so dark. Where's this? Have you been here? I don't even know.
I don't know where he
is. I
don't
even care.
Okay, this is the room I was in, and I pressed that button. Green button. And
I love how their walkthrough is three parts, and by part three they're already further than we are.
I wonder what part our part is.
What are you doing?
Oh no! Maybe it wins. Maybe that's one of the cheat codes. You just turn the flashlight on and off really fast, and then all the monsters explode, and then the lights come back on. And the game gets good.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Pills, at least. But I hear another monster. Fuck! Great, I'm cornered. Now I'm dead. Oh man, I don't remember where I was when I saved here. Oh wait. It's the entire game. Did the person that said to go in here, were they just talking out of their ass, or is there actually something here that I'm not seeing?
I don't think so. I think that was where you would find the magic assault rifle if we did that, but I don't think that's worth it.
I think I saw a monster. Power was the biggest mistake I've ever made.
Somebody said, look in the mirror and said, say Bill Cosby three times and he'll appear.
Hey, it's worth a shot.
I mean, all of the zombies have pretty much been, you know, Cosbys anyway. They just come walking at you just like, I'm sick of this hospital. Can you help me get better? The doctors just disappeared! There seemed to be a lot of people in the hospital, but all they wanted to do was just hit me with their bullshit!
You think, like, statistically speaking, I would have gone into the room by accident?
Instead you magically appear with puddings behind you.
Okay, here's the room where the button is.
Where what with that button?
The button that I pressed that did something.
Thank you.
most boring game. I just... What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? This is so bad. How long have we been playing? An hour and 35 minutes.
Well, I know when I get stuck in abandoned hospitals, I like to sit back with a nice, delicious Jell-O pudding pop.
That helps the brain juices flow.
It seems like the more I do that voice, the less and less like Bill Cosby it starts to sound.
I think that happens with me too, but it's while I'm saying it, it goes downhill. Like, I start pretty bad, and then it just gets worse. Oh my god! I accidentally did something.
What?
Holy shit. I guess we're done with that. Looks like there's something in the trash can.
Hit it. Knife it.
Now I got 70 health. We're really getting somewhere. Right here in Markland.
Oh,
what? What the dick? Let's try that again so I don't lose any health. Hey! Oh great, things with ranged attacks. Fantastic. Now I have 11 shots.
Smash that door. Knife it. Can't believe that worked. Bet you got a crouch jump.
This guy's really a big fan of crouch jumping. Or I could just...
That too.
Oh, nope!
What do you do then?
God damn it! How am I supposed to beat that? I guess I'm not supposed to beat that. I just kind of go up this way. Where this plant is. Or not. Okay. So.
Thank you, sudden plant.
I have to fight those zombie things with 62 health and like 10 bullets. Great. Each zombie takes about 10 bullets.
I have to agree with the chat. I miss those red dots too.
Seriously. At least then I knew where I was supposed to be going. Those red dots seem to be throughout the entire game to show me where I'm supposed to be going. If the guy that made this is watching this for some reason and hasn't stopped watching yet, then you should remake this game with dots leading you where you're supposed to go.
I really hope he never sees this.
I feel kind of bad if he did. Do I go through there? Or... I don't know. I'm just going to jump out that window. Fuck you, monsters. Later. Wow, that actually worked. Holy shit. There's really nothing out here, though.
Except now you're, like, stuck or something?
Fuck.
Just do the stabby stabs on them.
I can't, because then they'll attack me, too, and they'll kill me before I can kill them. I don't think killing them all will do anything anyway.
Our viewer count is steadily dropping.
I'm not surprised.
However bored they were getting, it can't be any more so than we are.
Okay.
That makes a lot of sense.
Yep. At least we know to hit this now.
How long is this thing?
I really hope not long. If it's any longer than Nightmare House 2, we're fucked.
The door's shut. Maybe I can find another way.
Oh, shit. Hopefully there's a puddle down there.
It looks vaguely watery. What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm just trying to get down.
Are you, like, stuck or something?
I don't know. Oh. Oh, there we go. Nope. So, that's not what you do. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Come on. Come on, break. Okay. Okay. Tiny little ledges. Oh, I guess I go over there? Okay. But there's gonna be a monster in here. Nope, guess not. Oh, look at that lighting. Okay. What the Christ? This guy played Dead Space.
I'm looking to see how long these...
What? How long the videos are?
Yeah, well... I'm looking to see how many videos he has, because... like, we're still not to the end of what's on part 3 of his...
Oh, so you're trying to see how many parts there are?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I'm going to go on a limb and say I don't want to fall into that.
Nah, that's probably...
Yeah, and not. I just did. Good thing there's water under it, though. I'm fine. I'm really sorry for this, everyone. I'm sorry for this game. Oh, yeah, I only have the pistol, so... I assume there's, like...
Fuck, it's 5 parts.
Really?
5 parts. We haven't even finished what he's on part 3 with yet.
Okay. Alright. Hopefully there's gonna be a desk everywhere I go. Ha! Some really strong cardboard boxes that break into wood. Good thing I did that, because I got some pills. Now I'm at 100%!
Ooh!
I thought those were just some legs sticking out.
I did too. Gee, that looks like a reskinned version of a room that's in Half-Life 1.
There's no reskins in this. I'm just gonna reload every time I get hit too many times. I just kinda lay down and disappear.
Going to bed now, bye.
I'm just done, okay, bye.
I don't feel well, I'm going to bed. Shoot it in the head.
Ha! If you get all the bullets on it when you fire, you win. I feel like I'm gonna need this, a shotgun for something at some point.
Why don't you fuck me, John?
What?
I'd fuck me.
Okay.
Okay. Is this the same game?
Yes. Guess what?
What?
It's not good.
What about it is not good? What the fuck?
Everything about it is not good.
It's a zombie that stands on its hands and spits stuff at you. The very obvious reskin of the spitting monster in Half-Life 1.
Totally not a reskin. All new models.
It's like all new models with the same animation, so it just looks really awkward. Oh shit, my light was on the entire time. Fuck.
So?
It has batteries.
What?
And it runs out really fast.
That is a great stabbing animation.
It functions the exact same as the crowbar. Like you still break wood that's like holding doors closed, but with a knife.
And you break cardboard boxes and they shatter into wood.
You're a fucking man. That's what.
Yep. I'm a manly man who is afraid of monsters. Ooh, another gun. I like this. I like this a lot.
What?
What has more ammo than the other? What do I do? Why can't I take the ammo out of that one and put it in this one? Alright, I hope everyone's taking notes of all the doors I've seen and where they are. And
yeah,
what they
go
look
back
like.
To the gun for a second.
Wait. There's an achievement for throwing it all the way to the end of the game, so let's do that. Okay. So what was I doing again?
I don't remember.
Okay, so... I'm just so happy to be out of the dark. Not because it was scary, but because it was bullshit. But now, again, I don't know what to do.
Joseph left again. Sorry, yeah. Guys.
He's not here. He just kind of wandered in and said some stuff.
In between League of Legends games.
Lucky for him, he doesn't have to watch this. Or he doesn't have to play this. Do I get on top of that somehow? No. So... yeah... do I use this? No? Does wood just break? What? I guess not. Oh, there's no... there's no glass there anyway. I hate this game. I don't know. Would you go...
is this one even worse than the attic?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I think. Maybe. It's tough. It's a tough call, but I think so, because it's longer. The attic, at least I knew where I was supposed to be going, kind of. Like, it was just a bunch of hallways with doors that I couldn't open, so at least I had... a lower number of places that look all the same. So at the very least I had that.
Please tell me you can kill him with a forklift. Just get in and drive over him.
Whoops.
Come after him like a Total Recall. Hey man, I got 5 kids to feed!
Oh wow, I'm at full health. Everyone take note of where those pills are. I'm going to need them at some point, I'm sure. So you know what? Maybe I should have just taken the pills in the beginning. I feel like that would have solved
maybe
a lot
so.
Of problems.
Yeah. Everybody likes Half-Life 2. We definitely enjoyed that one.
Monster head man over there, I think.
We did finish Half-Life 2. The last part just never got uploaded. I'm gonna waste all your bullets on that.
Well...
you could have knifed it.
Yeah, I guess I could have, but it would have hit me. Not that it really hurt me that much when it did. Yeah, let's try that again. It's ammo conservation, man. It's a survival horror thing.
Wait.
Head hand appears. Hey.
Did you sneak up on it?
I'm glad I reloaded that. Again, hope everyone's taking notes of all these doors that don't open.
Why do you even put all these fucking doors in this game if you can't even open any of them?
Well, you can open them at some point, I'm sure, when you press a random button. 20 whole bullets. I can take down, like, half of a zombie.
Whatever happened to finishing Ken's Labyrinth 2? Fuck you. That's what happened. That is what happened.
I don't know. I like Ken's Labyrinth a lot more than this game.
Yeah, that's a good point.
A lot more. Ah! Fuck! What? What?
I wasn't genuinely trying to be mean, by the way. I apologize.
Fuck! These aren't headcrabs at all, I swear.
That's a good point. Someone said the monsters were scarier in Ken's Labyrinth, and I'd have to agree.
I don't know if that thing can hit me.
You gotta break that day.
I know, I'm trying to get over there.
Break that day.
more dark.
Just have to jump across and grab that ladder. What the fuck?
Ah! I guess I die now. Alright. Great. Fun. Lots of fun, that. Well, so... is there a tiny ledge down there or something I'm supposed to get? Oh yeah, it looks like there is. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey. Now I have 8 health. Nice. Good. Maybe try it. Oh, nope. Guess not, because I bet it auto-saved there. Ah!
You're gonna die!
Exploding dogs. Nice. Oh, okay. I hit a button. Yep, and then I fell. Oh, now I'm here with 8 health. Nice. Now I'm here with 64 health. Still falling? Yeah. Oh. Yeah! Oh, nope. That would have been pretty cool if I had to, like, align myself to for the elevator to go through it, but, you know, that would have been interesting, so...
Nope.
Can't have that. Oh. The elevator's not even moving this time. It didn't even trigger.
Whoops. Whatever. Duh. Is that even the way you came that last time?
There's another ledge lower, I think.
What the hell is with that?
I hit that button. Ugh. Fuck. Okay. There's another ledge. Oh, there it is. And okay. You know, I thought with such slippery controls, they wouldn't have platforming and ledges that size, but, you know. Open dog time, I guess. Fuck. You!
Are those, like, pig dog things with human heads?
I don't know.
Just try crouch jumping into that booth and they probably can't get in there. Or just opening the door, I'm not sure.
Yeah. They're not even really doing anything right now. Oh, button! Alright! Yeah, they do have people heads. Close the door! I pressed a button. I wonder what it did.
Someone said, man, bar peg.
Those are like dog people monkeys or something. I warned you about dog people monkeys. So, I'm trying to figure out what...
I warned you about man, bar peg.
Oh, that opened. Okay. So, let's go over there. They exploded last time. Now they're just kind of chilling out. Oh, there's one of those things. Dodge. Oh, yeah. What up? Don't even care.
Getting running!
Getting through this game. Oh no, the police are here. I hope I can run around with a squad of them while they make Chuck Norris jokes.
Hey, wanna... Okay, bye.
I don't think you felt it yet, but... Oh.
fuck?
I think where we were supposed to go is behind the spitty thing.
Yeah. What?
It just has a mouth.
It has a mouth and a thing, a whole face. You think what now?
I think wherever you're supposed to go is behind the spitter dude.
Okay. Let's see.
Yes!
Oh crap, he can hit me too.
Someone in the chat said they started naming all their starter Pokemon Bradley. You're a hero.
As you should.
What's wrong with your face?
Yeah. Don't hit me with your stuff, man! Stuff. Oh, fuck. It is so fucking hard to line up shots because I'm on ice skates.
We could start making reviews of these games in a highly derivative style.
I feel like that's kind of what we're doing already.
Bride of Monsters is the most disappointing game I've ever played since Nightmare House 2.
No idea if I'm even hitting him. Oh, I was. Now I don't have very many bullets. I don't care. Oh fuck, I shouldn't have saved there. Why did I save there? God damn it. Because I bet there's nothing there. Nope. Just wasted bullets for nothing. Well, and that thing did a thing to me and I died.
Oh wow. That door. I just looked and we are fast approaching the 2 hour mark for recording. Hey, do you think you have to jump up onto the, Oh, no, never mind.
That thing is still fucking following me! Yeah. Yeah, man. That's what you get. I want someone to find these models and animations for these monsters, because I really want them. I just want to look at them while they're moving. Like, the walk animations for them.
I've got an idea for a Thack short.
Oh my god.
That is look, they exactly... even have the chalkboards with the same... like, that chalkboard makes sense because it has a bunch of physics... formulas on it, which makes sense if it's in a science lab, but not in the security garage.
That is exact. This thing in front of me, a button, is exactly what I did not want to see when I walked in here.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure the security guard doesn't need Newton's law of gravitation on his wipe-off board.
You see, the twist is the cardboard boxes are the people. You're just knifing people. Alright, oh look, there's a door that opened.
Somewhere.
I think that's behind this
police
car. At least I know where that is. Just because I walked over there before I was supposed to be.
Also, it's actually well lit.
Yeah. No. God damn it. I can't go down that way. Okay. I'm gonna game this.
It are coming.
It are. Hey! Hey!
You could shoot it from right there if you wanted to.
No, there's glass.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I could not even tell.
Come on, boy. Come on. Come at me, bro.
He's like, I ain't going out there, and there ain't nothing you can do.
This is a pretty sweet AI. I don't know if this was actually in Half-Life or anything, but the second the enemy loses sight of you, it immediately forgets that you exist.
So, like, Metal Gear Solid?
Kinda, yeah. Or Skyrim.
I guess it was just nothing, I guess.
Arrow out of face. Come on. Well. God damn it.
There's so many of them in there.
Fuck! I'm reloading every time I get hit because I don't think I can afford it. I'm just gonna shotgun it. I don't care.
Ass gets sore from this chair.
Fuck! I hurt. I hurt a good bit. What? What is... Where did that come from? What? Where was that? Where was it hiding? I guess that was a spooky moment.
Yeah.
Out of nowhere. Whoops. I don't know why I can't go down there. Looks fun. Looks like the way out.
Oh, can you not?
No. Oh, okay. Ah! God.
The rest of this night is just going to be me laughing at Troy being pissed off. He just limboed at you. Are you going to take that sitting down?
Well, I guess I'm dead now.
Well, let me show you these new dance moves I learned. I call this one the Dumper Tango.
I call this one the dog.
Did you say the spooky tango?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck, fire.
Fuck, I forgot fire's hot. Shit. God damn it.
Oh, that was scary. Be really bad when I inevitably run out of ammo with these dogs. I can't believe that bullshit wandering around in the dark part was like act one.
Don't mind us, we're just the security guards. Man, hey.
They're waving at me.
Hey.
Oh. No. Yeah, that's...
We're totally not headcrabs, you guys. Yeah. Totally not headcrabs, you guys.
They just kind of fling themselves like... Aw. Get stabbed. I'm dead. Oh, no. I'm dead and I got a hand in my mouth. I'm the head mouth zombie instead of headcrab zombie. That's how you do it, right there. And is there a button?
There's gotta be.
There's not. Wow.
What? Then what do you do?
I guess you just go through there. Never take me alive.
That was hot.
Tell you what. Was that the end? Please tell me that was the end.
No.
Oh, look, I'm down here where I could have just jumped down.
Ha!
great.
Dear game designer, you're a dick.
I can't go down there. Save it for later.
Ah! What?
Now it's demons.
Oh no, there's demons.
I think you just gotta run. I don't think you can kill that.
Well,
get in the garbage can!
Nope. I guess you gotta shoot it. I don't know. Okay. Great. Now I have, like, no bullets left. So I do what now? Oh. Ah! There's two of them. I'm just gonna go through this door. I don't care. Some pretty scary noises there. Yes. So hot. So, this is gonna be a really hard question, but would you rather do this or life and death surgery?
Oof.
Yeah, I know. I just thought about that. I have no idea.
Oh.
I think this, but just barely. Because it's not as repetitive, but it is as much full of bullshit. Hold on, I gotta reload. Okay, come at me. Gonna come over here?
Nope.
You're up on the stairs. I can't do those. I'm conserving ammo. This is a sweet gameplay mechanic.
Like Nightmare Morrowind.
Yeah.
Emma.
Logic. Adam Stephen. What? Huh?
What?
What are you pointing at? Are you pointing somewhere to go?
Huh? No. Oh. No, I was pointing at that.
Oh. What am I supposed to do? I don't know.
This might be a good time to end it for the week.
End it all.
Or for the night / the week, I guess.
Forever. Surely this... Is there a hidden button or something I'm not seeing? Let's put it to a vote, everyone. Do you want this horribleness to stop?
Well, it has been recording for 2 hours, 8 minutes, and 37 seconds.
Hey, you know, it took us 3 hours.
Yeah.
For, doing surgery. What am I supposed to be doing?
This might be the optimal time to pick it up again next week, or...
Do we have to?
Well, you've already come this far, just bear that in mind. You've already sunk so much time in this, you might as well finish it.
It's a time of my life that will never come back. Yeah, I guess, But, you know, when we pick it back up next time... We'll be in this place, but it'll be so long that we won't know what we're supposed to be doing, but it'll be just like now.
I was going to say, that won't be any different than it is right now, because we still have no idea where we're supposed to be going.
So yeah, we'll hard save here.
I thought that was Joseph coming around the corner, but turns out it's just the kitty.
Hey, kitty.
Hey, kitty.
She's looking at us very disappointedly. I would, too. Hey, kitty.
I'm good at disappointing cats.
Put that on a resume.
Kitty.
Say hi to the...
Do you want to say hi to the internet?
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, well, that was a huge disappointment.
I don't know what else you expected. How many horror games or horror mods have we played by this point? Like four? Like four or five, and none of them have been good.
Amnesia wasn't very good.
I'm thinking horror games may just not be our thing.
With the two of us, Amnesia wasn't very good. I played Amnesia by myself, and it was pretty fun, except for the very end.
Well, I wouldn't know. I've still never made it to the end, and I'm never going to.
Yeah, I almost downloaded Cry of Fear earlier, because apparently it was, like, advertised on the page to download Afraid of Monsters. But I was like, no, Afraid of Monsters looks fine to me. And now people are telling me to get Cry of Fear. So, I don't know.
We'll see.
I don't know, man. I just don't know. I'm just gonna do this now. Oh, wait. Let's play desktop.
Bam, 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 bam.
So, yeah, you think we're done with this?
I think we might be.
Okay.
Oh, you've got a camera just in the corner.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Oh. Now, wait, hold on. I'm just gonna do this. Turn on this light here.
So, yeah, I hope you guys managed to get some kind of enjoyment out of that.
We sure didn't.
No. So, yeah, we apologize for wasting your time, I think.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that we should be apologizing for that.
Although, if anything, you guys should be apologizing to us for us wasting our time on that garbage.
What?
What they should have done was about 10 minutes in, that there should have just been a mass outcry of just, this game is going to be terrible. You should stop now.
Yeah.
But since they didn't, I feel like they're at least partially culpable in this. So.
I think they're entirely to blame for this whole monstrosity, yeah. So,
yeah.
I think we're done here.
I guess that's good night for now.
The kitty is not in the room, I'm sorry.
Sorry, she left.
Go onto my YouTube and look up Monchat Regard. That's her.
It's a work of art.
That's,
it really is.
That's the cat that is in this room, so you can see what she looks like. So, yeah, we're probably not going to pick that game up from there ever again.
What if the ending is just mind-bogglingly amazing, though? What if you're missing out on a piece of history?
It's the exact opposite of Mass Effect 3, in that the entire game is bullshit, but the ending is awesome.
Topical.
Topical humor.
Yeah. Satire and stuff. Okay.
Yeah, we're done here.
Yep.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We're sorry it was terrible. We'll try to make it not terrible next time.
Good night, everyone.
Good night, sweet dreams.